Hello guys, it is DLCF here and welcome back to another episode of Building Lionmaker's House. Today we are going to do the back entry, which is over here. Yeah, let's just get started. Last episode we made this room over here, which is the sleeping room from Lionmaker. I believe I gotta place some items on this wall as well, but that comes in an update video, as you know. Yeah, I just have a special video for all of the updates and stuff, so that I don't need to do it in every episode. But yeah, what we do first is we just get rid of these doors very quickly. Because, yeah, it was sandstone where they were placed on, but it actually needs to be, wood. So there we go. That's how it should go, be like that. Then we place two oak doors over here. And also two pieces of oak over there, like that. And also one over here. Then the door is going to be right over there. And in front of that door is going to be a wooden pressure plate, like that. Yeah, then we are going to get started with all the other blocks that we've been needing. So, the blocks for this episode are mainly sandstone, birch wood, nether bricks, like always. Torches are always useful as well. Some stairs, normal oak wood stairs, like that. What do we need else? What is smart? Oh, we also need some sandstone slabs. Okay, I think this is okay for now, but we'll definitely need some more blocks. So yeah, what we do first is we just place some sandstone over there, like that. Right, yeah, that's right. Okay, then this block over here is going to be sandstone as well. Then we place two sandstone blocks on top of that, and two on top of that. We also place sandstone over there, and over there. I quickly want to check what's beneath this block. Nothing. That's right, because this is going to be virtual planks. Then over here, are also going to be some sandstone blocks. As well as over here. Quickly check how long that is. I don't have any screenshots of... Oh, yeah, I do have. Okay, so... yeah, that's okay. Place two blocks over there like that. Then we need some sandstone stairs. There we are. Just place right over there, like so. Then I can't really see if it's two or three blocks long. It's two, like that. And over here is just some more sandstone. And over here as well. Then we go one, two, three blocks. No, four blocks away from that. And we place some sandstone over there as well. Like that. And then some little pieces of glass. Over there. Like that. And like this. And there. And yeah, this is going to come later, because we're now going to focus on that room, of course. But I just really want to have this little hall yeah, done, like how it should be. So now we get our sandstone slabs. Or not. No, that's not all the way through. Wait a second. First we place some sandstone over here as well. And over there. And then we get some... Oh, this is hard to see, to be honest. I can't really see it. Let me just quickly go to that house. Don't have that many screenshots of that spot. So that means I will need to take a picture in my head right now. Quickly go to this place over here. Okay, so it's sandstone there. Oh, that's not too bad. That's pretty easy. So let's turn back to the house. Get the sandstone slabs ready. Get to the hallway, which is over here. Okay, and what we do, we place some slabs over here, like that, and like that. There we go. This is where the slab should be. And also a few over there, like so. And then some birch wood, which is going to be over there and over there. Over here is some sandstone, if I'm right. Yes, I am right. Okay, now for the torches. Torches need to be over there, over there. And there's also one here somewhere. Yeah, over there, I believe. Double check. Yeah, it's over there. Okay, that's nice. So yeah, that is done. Now it's time for this room over here, but let me first check my time today, because we don't like to build in the night, I think. And then, yeah, place some sandstone over there, as well as over there. Like that. Then we need some oak wood stairs. We place one over there and one over there, of course, because it's just, this is just a stairway. Then we'll fill this up very quickly. So, go. Then we need some more nether bricks, and we go 1, 2, 3, like that. And then the fourth one it's going to be over there. It goes up 2 blocks, so it's 3 in total. And 1, 2, 3 this way, and then 2 down. So I get this. Then we go over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm in a mix. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There we go. As you can see, it just matches up with this line. If it's right. So yeah, then just connect this to the other part like that. And then we gotta fill up the whole the whole walls. Three rows. So like this out. Oh man, I'm messing up. Out of sandstone, of course. There we go. Also over here needs to be some sandstone. Goes over there and all the way around here. And then I need to check how this exactly goes. Where's the screenshot? Okay, so over here is a nether brick. Yeah, like this. A lot of nether bricks. And then I will leave it for now. Okay, then over here are going to be 2 torches, like so. And I guess this also has to be birch wood, of course. And this as well. Yeah, so make those out of birch wood. And then what we do is we gotta replace the whole floor with some sandstone. So let me do this very quickly. There we go. I'll just place all the sandstone. This. Then what we do is we get rid of these 2 blocks and we also place some sandstone over there. And now it's just time to place some doors. So get yourself some birch doors, which are pretty new, as you know. Oh, by the way, this is not sandstone, excuse me, that's just grass. There we go, that's better. Then we also place 2 doors over here, like that. And there we go. So now we get some more nether bricks, and we go from the door we skip 1 block so that you are this block. Then we go 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks, dig those out like that. And place some nether brick over there and over there with a torch on top of it, like so. Also there's a torch in that corner over there. And then we need some new blocks, which are glass paintings, and also some wooden pressure plates. The pressure plates are going to be right over there, so that you can walk out, as you can see. And the painting is going to be up there, this block. Oh, exactly, that one. I'm pretty lucky with all those paintings, because I need to click them once, and I got the right one already. Yeah, lucky, lucky boy. Okay, so what we do then, is we get our glass paints, and we go 1, 2, 3 blocks away from the corner. So yeah, there's 2 blocks in between this. And we get rid of 3 blocks and we replace them with some glass panes. Like that. And then we also need some oak wood, which is going to be next to the glass. Let me just quickly make sure I'm building it the right direction. So it's like that. Also over here. There we go. Oh man. Destroyed some ground. That's not what we need. Okay, there we go. So yeah, this over here will come later on, I think. Not for now. Yeah, it comes later. So yeah, that's okay. Then what we do is we need to get some birch slabs again. Those. And we just fill up the whole roof over here like this. As you can see, it's on the top. That, and then as you can see, it's a little bit different over here. So what we do is, if you can check the screenshot over here, this block needs to be gone as well. Then we need to fill this up like that. So this is what you get for now, like that. Then what we do to place this is hard. It's actually very hard. Okay, we place 2 blocks over there, and 1 over there. That's right, yeah, that's right. It's a little bit random, but yeah, this is how it is. So yeah, I guess we'll have to do it like that. Yeah, so yeah, just leave it like that, and if it's going to be changed, I will change it as well, of course, later on. But yeah, for now, this is how the room is. So if we go upstairs, I'll quickly show you a few more things, because it's not totally done from the outside of here. Although we also can leave this for another episode, but I just want to do it right now. So what we do is we place some nether bricks over there. And actually we need to go one more up, so that you're at the same level as that one. You also do it over here, like that. Then we get some sandstone, we place that right over here. And right over here, so that the top of these nether brick walls are connecting. And then we get some nether brick stairs. We place them over there, 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 and there, in each corner, as you can see. Also over here we got a place to torch, by the way. And over here is a little sign. So let me get a sign. And the sign says, "You saw nothing," on the second row. So, "You saw nothing." There we go. Excuse me. Okay, so there we go. I think next episode, what we're going to do, because yeah, we're done for now. Almost, I believe. No, wait a sec. Before we're like skipping anything, just quickly want to get my nether brick stairs again. This is the last thing, by the way. I'm gonna place it over there as well, and over there as well, and over there and there. And no, I actually think, not too sure, but I think those on the ground are not even there. Let me just quickly make sure that's right. Yeah, okay, that's okay. Oh, and as you can see, there's also a few trapdoors over there. So let me just do that as well. And then we're done for this episode. Whoa, the progress is going really good already. We're pretty far away, that's nice. So let me get back over here. And as you saw, there need to be torches over there and over there. And there also need to be some trapdoors on this wood. So like that. And there we go, that's it for this episode. Yeah, next episode, I think we're going to do this wall over here. Because, yeah, that makes it a lot better already to see. And I believe there's also not really any rooms downstairs anymore. This is just empty space. This is not going to be in a room, I believe. So, yeah, I think next episode we're going to do the roof. I mean, this the wall. The next episode, this wall. And then we're going to get started on this main hall, which is, yeah, I think my favorite part. Not too sure. No, it was the bathroom, by the way. That was my favorite part. Yeah, I don't know what your favorite part was. You can comment it down below, of course. But yeah, it can, of course, also be a future episode. We will see. But yeah, if you did like this episode, please make sure to leave a like on it. And yeah, also make sure to comment. Just comment any mistakes if you've seen me making any mistakes. Yeah, that's of course also possible. And I will add that to the update video, which comes very soon. And yeah, see you guys in the next episode. Later!